transcending 2,000 years, Issei Jingu brings the past to life. Preserving the history of worship as time goes by. Mie Prefecture lies at the heart of Japan, facing the sea, surrounded by mountains. A rich tapestry of nature, history, culture, and tradition, nurtured by our ancestors. Mother Ocean, full of natural gifts. Be enchanted by the ever-changing seasons. Delight in the vibrant colors. Beautiful Mie, blessed by nature and tradition. Spring plants wake from winter slumber and come into bud. The beauty of cherry blossoms in sunlight. Relive the period of warring states at the Ninja House, where ninjas practiced their art. Iga Pottery, over 1,000 years of technical and artistic mastery. Sekijuku, one of the 53 stations on the historic Tokaido trading route. Wander the streets, cooled by a breeze of the olden days. At Matsusaka Castle, ancient ramparts remain, a castle fit for heroes. Gojoban Yashiki, the residence of samurais who guarded the castle, still stands. World-famous Matsusaka beef, a taste of heaven. In summer, windmills against the blue sky frolic in the wind. Nature enfolds you. Streams murmur to you. Mother Nature weaves a vision of exquisite waterfalls. Summer dances in our hearts, in town, at the sea. They are filled with joy. Keeping the ancient traditions alive. Shishiiwa, national monument of beauty, roars at the vast ocean. Once a year, fireworks bloom the summer night sky of Kumano. Onigajo, sculpted by the roaring ocean, Tategasaki overwhelms you. Head to the beach and play in the waves. Sandambo sailing boats on the Kumano River. The kiss of wind on the river. Maruyama Senmaida paddy fields offer a breathtaking mountain view. Late summer rice ripens. The blessings and mystery of nature. World-renowned pearls. Ama divers in the sea. Bring delicacies from the seabed. Experience the finest seafood at an Ama diver's hut. Trees tinted with autumn colors. Untamed nature offers red leaves in an old samurai garden. A panorama of nature surrounds you. Autumn gold from Mount Gozaisho. Warming oneself amid autumn leaves. Relaxed by Yunoyama Hot Springs. UNESCO World Heritage Kumano Kodo. A stone path conjures visions of the past. Savoring the traditional flavor of Kumano. Snow dusts the peaks of Suzuka. Kumano's winter delicacy, sun-dried sanma, raised in warm ocean currents, the pride of Kumano. The winter sea is a treasure trove of seafood. The chef's knife slices. Perfect cuts of anori fugu. Clean, refined taste. Matoya Bay, embraced by sea and mountains, yields succulent Matoya oysters. A rich bounty. Another gift of the sea. Issei Ebi lobster in season. In a full course dinner, the blessing of the sea. Night dons her robe, and you rest in opulence. Sakakibara Hot Springs, bath of beauties, praised in the pillow book of Seisho Nagon. Meditate on bliss amid stillness. Tradition and culture, handed down by ages past. Now gives birth to a new sense. Lose yourself in nature and days gone by. Feel the changes of the season. Relish time, relish the seasons. beautiful Mir, blessed by nature and tradition.